Hello guys, integers operation muna tayo guys ha. Para ito sa mga grade 7, grade 8, ah, pwede din ito sa grade 6. Pwede din ito sa iyo guys, ha? De, ito yung rules natin guys for addition and subtraction guys ha. Negative and negative, you have to add then copy their common sign. Sign ang tawag dito guys sa sign. Then positive and positive, i-add mo and then copy their common sign. Common sign dito guys is positive. If unlike sign guys, you have to subtract and copy larger sign. Ganun lang guys. Okay, example tayo guys sa 2 plus 5. So ano sa tingin nyo? The same sila ng sign which is all positive. So 2 plus 5 is 7. Then 3 minus 2. Hindi sila magkatulad ng sign. Ang tawag sa kanila is unlike sign. You have to subtract and copy larger sign. So subtract natin guys sa 3 minus 2 is 1. So, ang larger sign guys is si positive 3. So, positive yung sign natin guys. And then, negative 2 minus 5. So, ano dito sa rules guys? Negative and negative, you have to add and copy their common sign. So, i-add natin ito guys. So, 7, yung common sign nila is negative. Okay? So, negative 2 plus negative 3. Kapag magkatabi ang dalawang operation guys, i-multiply nyo ha. So ito guys, positive times negative is negative. So ito na ngayon ang rules natin, bagong given natin guys is naging negative 2 minus 3. Dahil positive times negative is negative. So naging negative na ito guys. So equal negative 2 minus 3. Dahil pareho sila ng sign, you have to add and then copy their common sign. Negative 5. Ito nga pala guys, nakalimutan ko. Sa division and multiplication guys, kapag like sign guys, kung pareho silang positive and positive, yung sagot nyo is always positive. Kung unlike sign naman guys, kunwari positive times negative or negative times positive, so ang sagot nyo is always negative. Ganun lang guys ha. Okay, dito tayo sa number 5 guys. 7 minus negative 3. Kapag magkatabi ang dalawang sign guys, i-multiply nyo ha. So negative times negative is positive. So ito na ngayon ang bagong given natin guys, 7 plus 3. So kopyahin mo na yung plus guys ha, dahil na-change mo na ito into positive. So 7 plus 3 is 10. Then next guys, negative 8 plus 5. So hindi sila magkatulad ng sign. Anong gawin natin guys? Kapag unlike sign, you have to subtract and copy larger sign. So i-subtract natin ito sila guys ha. So magiging 3. So kopyahin mo ang larger sign ng larger sign guys ha, which is negative. Then 5 minus 8. So 5 minus 8, hindi sila magkatulad ng sign. So you have to subtract. So the answer is 3. And then the larger sign is negative. So kopyahin mo ang negative. Dito tayo sa number 8 guys. Negative 5 minus negative 2. So magkatabi na naman yung dalawang sign. So you have to multiply. Negative times negative is positive. So ito na ngayon ang bagong given natin guys. Negative 5, kopyahin yung positive. And then copy 2. Negative 5 plus 2, hindi naman sila magkatulad ng sign. So i-subtract nyo naman. Subtract nyo na naman. Nabubulol na ako dito. Then subtract nyo and then the answer is 3. So mas larger ang sign ni negative 5, so copy negative. So number 9, wala pala tayong number 9 guys. So proceed tayo sa multiplication guys of like sign. So ito nga pala yung mga sagot guys. Oh ayan ha. So burahin ko muna ito guys ha. So guys, pasuyo naman guys, so i-click nyo lang yung link dito sa itaas guys, yung link dyan sa itaas guys, i-click nyo ha. Subscribe naman guys para sa bayan. Ito guys, support na guys, please support. Okay. Ito guys ha, multiplication tayo guys ha. Example 1, kunwari meron kang negative 2, negative 3 and 2. Dito naman sa number 2, negative 5, negative 1, negative 3. And 2. Okay. Ito tandaan nyo guys, oh. Bilangin nyo ang mga sign, negative sign. Focus lang kayo sa negative sign niya. Bilangin nyo. Kapag add number yung result ng pagbilang nyo sa negative, the result is always negative. Kapag even naman guys, even naman yung result ng pagbilang nyo sa negative, the result is always positive. Ang bilangin nyo lang guys, yung mga negative na sign lang ha. Okay. Oh, ilang negative lahat? 1, 2. Okay, ang dalawang negative. Yung 2 guys is even numbers. Yung mga even numbers guys is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yun ang mga even numbers. Yung mga may partner ba, yun ang even. So, since dalawa yung negative niya, then yung dalawang negative is even numbers, the result is always positive. So, 2 times 3, 6, 6 times 2 is 12. So, positive 12 yung sagot natin guys. Ito naman, bilangin nyo muna yung negative sign. Ilan lahat? 1, 2, 3. O, tatlong sign na negative. So, yung negative guys, yung tatlong negative guys is belong siya sa add numbers. Yung mga add numbers guys is 1, 3, 5, 7. Yung mga walang partner sa life, yun ang mga add numbers. So, 1, 2, 3. So, add numbers siya guys. So, your answer, your sign is always negative. And then multiply. 5 times 1 is 5. 5 times 3 is 15. 15 times 2 is 30. So, your answer is negative 30. So, ganun lang guys. The same din sa division guys. Ha? Sa ito guys, sa division guys, kapag like sign guys, positive yung answer. Kapag unlike sign is negative yung answer. Ha? Okay. Dito tayo sa division guys. Division tayo guys. Ha? Okay. Negative 5, i-divide natin sa negative 1. Okay. And then, negative 6 divided by 3. And then, number example 3 is 10 divided negative 2. Example 4 is 15 divided by 5. Ito guys. Oh, ito yung rules natin guys ha. Like sign is positive, unlike sign is negative. O ito guys, like sign, magkapareho ang sign. Yung result nyo is always positive ba? 5 divided 1 is 5. O positive na yan. Dito tayo. O, negative and positive. Anong tawag do? Unlike sign guys, unlike sign is negative. Oko. Okay, so copy negative. 6 divided 3 is 2. Ito guys, positive, negative. O, unlike sign is negative. So the answer is negative. 10 divided by 2 is 5. Dito guys, 15 divided by 5, positive lahat oh. Like sign is positive. So 15 divided by 5 is 3. So ayun guys, tapos na. Woo! Don't forget to share this video guys ha, para madami tayong matulungan ng mga estudyante. Then please guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Support sad mo guys, be please. Love you guys, muah.